Welcome back, everyone, to Pokémon Ruby with Gameonwithsean, and today we are going to explore Sootopolis City and see what it has to offer us. But first, we need to head all the way back to Wallace's gym. We'll talk to these people in a moment, but there is important things that we must do there first. And let's surf. Hopefully I can do the things I want to do here. Sean, we owe it all to you. The sky above Sootopolis has returned to normal. For that, Wallace sends his thanks to. And that same Wallace is waiting for you inside. He is strong, but the way you are now, you should be on equal footing with him. Give it your best shot. And he just disappears. But before we're gonna fight Wallace, we will explore Sootopolis City like I promised in the last video. So, I think there's something over here, actually. Hi, what's your name? Da-da-da-da-da. Okay, that's nice. My name's Kiri. My mommy and daddy named me that so I would grow healthy and warm-hearted. That's what they wished. You can have one of these, and we obtain a corn berry. I think that's the first time we've ever gotten that berry in this game. Kiri will give this berry too. We'll give you this berry too. And I really like it a lot. And we got a figgy berry. Sweet. I wonder what kind of wish is included in your name. Very cool. There's not a whole lot we can do there. I think she gives you a new berry every day or something like that. Like the old man did and the old couple did also. But let's just explore. Let's go into this house, since we can finally go into these houses. The cave that links Sootopolis in the outside world. It seems as if the cave was made to keep something from getting out. Or am I just imagining things? Well, there was something in there, and we ended up catching it. An underwater volcano erupted, and it forced itself up from the depths. This crater emerged from the sea and became filled with rainwater. That's how Sootopolis City came into being. Well, there's a little problem with that, is volcanoes, when they do erupt underneath the ocean, they build gradually. I guess if a large enough rip in the ocean floor happened, this could be plausible, but I do not think so. So I gotta explore all these houses. You're a Pokemon trainer, aren't you? Oh, yes, I am. Sootopolis gym leader Wallace has many fans. Do you have any? Yes, I do. Oh, then you must be pretty strong. Thank you very much. Dedicated fans come from... Oh my goodness. It should say dedicated fans come from all over. Even from Kanto and Johto. It was really wild when I went to the trainer fan club in Lily Cove. Ooh, very fancy. Yeah, I love my running shoes. I use those things way more than the bike. There appears to be some connection between Sootopolis and Mount Pyre. My friends and I did some research on that in the lab where I used to work. Ooh, fancy. Maybe the Weather Institute. My big brother used to study the sea. Ooh, very fancy. So I guess you don't want to expand the landmass like Team Magma and Maxi? Let's go over here.
For 30 years, I have remained in Sootopolis, honing my skills. I have developed a shattering TM. I bequeath it to you.
And we obtain TM-31. And we put TM-31 in the item's pocket, and it contains Brick Break. It is a move so horrible I cannot describe it. Well, guess what? Brick Break will be given to one of our Pokemon. And it happens to be fainted right now, but we can still do that. Let's see, I'll first look at the berries. We've got the Figgy Berry, a hold item that restores HP but may confuse, which is not what I'm liking. I feel like that's too much of a risk. Where is that other berry? Cornberry, a Pokeblock ingredient, a plant in loamy soil to grow corn. Now, TM31 Brick Break will be used on Slacking. Yes, we must get rid of a move. Which move should be forgotten? Brick Break does 75 damage, Slack Off does nothing, Hyper Beam does a lot, Yawn. I like Yawn because I like having the option to put people to sleep. I haven't really used Slack Off a lot, so bye Slack Off. Hello, Brick Break. 1-2 and poof. And got to use Slack Off and learn Brick Break. So I'm very happy with this at least. Now let's go over here and maybe talk to this old bald man. You've come all the way to Sootopolis? You're no ordinary tourist. But I suppose that doesn't make you an extraordinary tourist either. Thanks, guy. You really helped us out there. You made us feel really good. All life starts out at the Cape of Origin, and it ends at Mount Pyre. Where do people and Pokemon come from? Where are they bound? I don't know. But that was very cool, actually. That's really cool. So I guess Mount Pyre is where Pokemon go to die. So Team Maxi from Team Magma must want to die. She can't seem to beat us. Ever. And yes, I would love to surf. I'm going to check out the other side of the city, and then we will take on Wallace. Let's see, is there anything down here? Oh, there's a lady. Let me guess, you're going to challenge Wallace. Of course we are. Oh really? You're awfully brave. Oh yeah, but you know what? We've bonked up a bunch of gym leaders before. A bunch of other Pokemon trainers. We can do this. Reminds me I should go to the Pokemon Center and just heal up real fast. Yes, yes, yes. Restore. Restore. It always seems like I click the A button too many times, and I heal my Pokemon once, and then I heal them again. But not this time. Kept my finger off my A button. A circle of night sky framed by the crater of a volcano. And that ring starts to flicker and blink as if they were alive. It's my favorite scenery. I wish we could see that, but we can only look down. Sad face. Hello, you're our first guest in a good while. You've brightened up my day, so I'll give you this big Wilmer doll. Oh, sure, we'll take the big Wilmer doll. And we obtained the Wilmer doll. And thank you, it was put in my PC, which is great, because I don't want to hold on to it. Do you know the Pokemon Barbaroach? It's rarely seen in Sootopolis. I love it. Big Barbaroach. My big brother says Shroomish is bigger. But that's wrong. Everyone knows that Barbaroach is a lot bigger. Do you have a Barbaroach? Please show me. I don't have a Barbaroach. Sorry. How disappointing. If you get a big Barbaroach, please come show me. Do you know what the Pokemon Shroomish? It's hardly ever seen in Sootopolis. Anyway, I love big Shroomish. Bigger the better. My younger brother says Barbaroach is bigger. That's silly. Shroomish has to be the biggest. Do you have a Shroomish? Can you please show it to me? Yeah, we don't have a Shroomish either. I kill those things. I would love to just eliminate one type of Pokemon. Shroomish. Diving in the sea, climbing up and down the stairs all the time. If you live in this town, you'll end up getting physically fit. Unlike America. Where we just go eat that McDonald's. Listen up and I'll tell you something good. There's supposed to be an ancient ruin in the sea around here. There could be treasures just waiting to be discovered down there. And ancient treasures? It'd be nice if they existed, but even if they don't, it would be so beautiful to take adventure underwater and stroll with my Pokemon. Not for me, I don't like going underwater. Those are just talking about the shards. Where's my house? Oh, you silly. You don't know where your house is. This is the last house we can go into. It's an old woman. Mount Pyre. At its peak, two orbs are placed side by side. Do you know? Yes. Yes, two orbs placed side by side. The sight of them together is somehow soothing. Ah, very nice. So now we're gonna go take on Wallace. So I've healed up. I am prepared. I hope you guys are prepared too, because it's gonna be a good battle. Sootopolis City Gym Leader Wallace, artist and lover of water. So he loves water. And I'm gonna see what Pokemon I want out front. Let's go bring Skarmory out in front. Let's switch this to the front. Ugh, they don't want to see that. Let's switch to the front. And let's go on in. Yo, how's it going, Champion Bound Sean? Sootopolis Gym Leader Wallace is a master of water-type Pokemon. And to get Wallace, an icy floor will hamper... your progress. Listen, I'm sorry, but that's all the advice I have for you. The rest of the way, you'll have to go it yourself. So, let's see. These are ice puzzles, which means I guess you have to walk on all of these tiles before the stairs open up for the next one. So, see if I do this right. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Let's see if we can do this right. Nope. I'm gonna end up doing it wrong. Anyway, so I'm just gonna see my technique that I could have done better, probably. Yeah. I isolated too much. Oh, no. We fell through the bottom of the ice. What's gonna happen? Trainers. We're gonna battle these trainers. We're gonna battle them all. A graceful glide across the ice. Graceful glide across the ice while crossing the lines. A trainer putting on that performance would be elegantly beautiful. Well, guess what? Got my Skarmory out front, and he's ready to kick us some butt. Beautiful beauty, Tiffany. We like the battle. She's also very beautiful. Sign on to Carvana, level 39. As you can see, they're very high leveled here. I'm slightly underleveled, so yeah, I think I'll be fine. Like, I know I have a level 45 Pokemon, and my Pokemon are pretty strong just in general, but yeah, you know what? Skarmory coming down with the fly, finishing Carvana off. And we did get hurt, but we also gained 735 experience. Let's use Whalmer. No. Nope. Whalmer, you're going down. Let's hit this thing with another fly. Let's fly up into the sky. Whalmer use Astonish. We'll use Fly. So like I've talked before, I think, in these videos about what I'm doing for my next Let's Plays and stuff like that. I'm gonna give you another little hint. If you were a kid in the 90s, you probably played this game. And that's all. It's all for today, at least. Maybe I'll give you another hint tomorrow. And it gained a ton of experience. Let's use a Sharpedo. Yes, we will change Pokemon. Let's send out, I'm mispronouncing this name. I think it's Garnivore? Gardevoir? Garnivore. I like Garnivore, but like, Garnivore. Same difference. Sharpedo gave it with a Lightning Bolt, and Sharpedo's health goes all the way down to nothing. Look at that. Super effective right there. So one nice thing, I have lightning, electricity, or lightning energy type attack, so I'm happy. And we gained nearly 1500 experience, and we defeated Beauty Tiffany. Well, excuse me! And we gained 6,240 Pokédollars for winning, because we have Skarmory out in front. I could add a double battle there. You come all the way here, but you won't let me see Wallace? Not if you lose. To me, you won't. I have no clue if I made those sentences even coherent. Last Chrissy would like to battle. Sent out a Whalmer, level 40. You know what that means, Skarmory. We bring you out there, we fly up into the sky, we come down, and we smack that Whalmer in the head with your beak. Use Mist. Ooh, you're gonna cloak yourself. My fly's still gonna hit you. I'm just gonna come down like a bird. Boom! And your HP is dwindling. Use Astonish. Yeah, 3 damage. Can't do nothing to me. Let's fly up one more time. And it used Astonish. Wilmore's attack missed. And Skarmory came down with a block, finishing it off. Oh yeah. And Wilmore fainted. Skarmory gained 1100 and... 1,173 experience. Yes, we will change Pokemon. Let's go! Out in Gryffindor, my Waltz. I should have named you Waltzy. Waltzy, that's it. And Thunderbolt. Let's try Thunderbolt time. Oh yeah, super effective. And Wilmer fainted, and we gained another 1,100 some odd experience. You're too strong. I was fooled by your cute looks. And we gained 1,200 Pokédollars for winning. That's cool. When I'm with my Pokémon, the time flies by before you can say oops. It's very weird. Pokéfan Marissa would like the battle and sent out a Zero, level 36. Let's go, Skarmory. Let's fly. I know, I love using fly just because I avoid an attack, and you know what? Avoiding attacks are fun. Just like Dig is also, I know it's sort of a silly thing that's gonna hurt. Not damage. And it uses a berry. Restored some health. I'm gonna try to take it out with an Aerial Ace so I get priority. Yes! But it's like one of those moves that I like, even though it takes two turns to hit, they can't hit you. If you're faster than it, you're in perfect shape. And go. Carnivore. Yeah, that's one call from now on. Garbodor. I think that's right, you know, proper way to pronounce it. My P's mixed up. And super effective. Meryl's gone. Get out of here, Meryl. And we gained only a sliver of experiencing. Now we won't change. And the final evolution, Azumarill. And I use the Thunderbolt. I think it's half water, half ice. Typing. Not 100% sure about. Super effective, nearly took it out. Paralyzed. Oh, whoop, whoop. Darn it, you got actually an attack off? Come on. Come on, and you use the berry. Not cool. We're gonna hit this thing with a confusion. I know I could have used a psychic, but I feel like confusion can take it out. Boom! And we gained 1,311 experience, and we defeated Pokemon. And we gained 6,400 Pokédollars. Yeah, pushover. Yeah, you are a pushover. And Beauty Olivia would like a battle. Send out a Lombre. We cannot get a Lombre. This is a, I almost said Leaf Green. I'm preparing my body to go back instead of saying Blue Leaf, saying Fire Red. Now, this Pokemon is exclusive to Emerald, which it came out after this, which is a combined of Ruby and Sapphire, and Sapphire. And Lombre fainted, and we gained 1,237 experience points for winning, and we defeated Beauty Olivia. I was bowled right over, and we got 6,560 Pokédollars for winning? Oh yeah, that's awesome. Now we gotta battle these people. The Pokémon Gym of the highest level in the home region. That's Sootopolis Gym. And as you can see, it is water, so if you did start off with a fire type, or you have a lot of fire types on your team, especially fire and ground types, you're gonna be in for some trouble, like, big time. Let's go, Skarmory. Let's fly. Let's dodge this thing. I don't want to get hit. You'll have some trouble, but honestly, if you have some normal types, if you have your typing covered, even if you got a grass type, I mean, perfect shape. But if you got all your typing coverage covered, you'll be fine. I don't want to go in my back. Why did I do that? Let's go to my Pokemon. Let's go out. I was gonna send out my Tentacool. I thought better of it. Just gonna do some damage. I'm gonna hit you with a Thunderbolt. Bye bye! super effective. And Azumarill fainted, and Skarmory only, when we split, 1200 experience, we defeated Beauty Bridget. What a high level you are, and we gained another boatload of money! That's the best thing, like, even though it just doubles my money if Skarmory's there and it doesn't help it, like, attack or anything, you do make a buttload of more money, you make pretty much double, you make double, if it's in a battle. Lady Brianna would like to battle, sends out a Sea King, level 41. Okay, Sea King, I see how you are. I'm gonna fly, I'm gonna dodge your attack. I'm gonna come down, smack you in the face. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Waterfall, that's hurt. That hurt. A lot. Go on my Pokemon. Let's switch out again. And we're gonna hit it with a Thunderbolt like normal. And finish it off. Boom. It's done. Go back to the water. Critical hit. Super effective. And Sea King fainted, and Skarmory gained 745 experience points. And Skarmory grew to level 41. Look at that defense there. Look at that physical defense. 138. Wow. And Gravenor gained 745 experience. Almost pushing it to level 41. You battled me with more beauty than I can now muster. And we gained... Oh my goodness. I never thought I would get this much from a single battle. 16,400 Pokédollars. Woo! Jeez Louise, we got some money. I should teach you the harsh battle, how harsh battles can be. Beauty Pony would like the battle. Send out a Goldeen, level 40. Skarmory's out there, pretty much just be out there for a turn. So I can switch out to Gravendor and still get double my money. And use Torn Attack. This can hit me only once. Let's go Thunderbolt. And there we go. Thunderbolt should KO it. Yep. That's a KO. Super effective. And Goldeen fainted. Skarmory gained 475 experience points. And Gardevoir gained 475 experience points. And we grew to level 41. Sweet. Special attack, 1, 2, 3. I'm liking that a lot. And about to use a Whalmer. No, we won't change Pokemon. We'll just blast this thing with one Thunderbolt and put it to sleep. Thunderbolt, boom. And there it goes, Whalmer's down. Super effective, one hit KO. And we gain one, almost said 173. 1,173 experience. And we beat her. Oh, you're too strong. Yeah, I know I'm too strong. I'm just gonna be the Pokemon Master. And we gain 6,400 Pokedollars for winning. And one more battle. I'll show you the sublime techniques I've learned from our leader, Wallace. This is a cool concept, actually. You don't have to battle any one of these people if you walk through the path right. Lass Adrina would like to battle. Sent out a Love Disc. Love Disc. Silliest Pokemon in the game. Oh, use Flail. That could kill me, actually. Why did I even say that could kill me? Could only have killed me if maybe it was at one damage level. Got all scared. Now if it... I gotta get priority. Oh, Skarmory could be in trouble. Oh, man, Skarmory is more of a tank than I thought it would be. You know what, Skarmory? You did pretty good, bro. You did pretty good. I give you 2 thumbs up, 5 gold stars, and we gained 966 experience, and we defeated Lass Adrina. Please forgive me, Wallace, and we gained 1,312 Pokédollars for winning. And there we go. We can go back up this ladder and attempt to do this one more time, so... See if I can do this right. I got the first 2 puzzles. No problem. But now this last puzzle. Gotta strategize. Okay, let's try this out. Already a fail. Thank sweet Jesus we don't have to fight these people again. Like hell, just by simple mistake, already failed at one. So that's attempt number two. See how long this is gonna take me. Okay, so attempt number three, here we go. Land all your moves strategically. That's another fail.
Well, I will figure this out in just a second, so I'll see you guys in just a moment.
Okay, so I think I got it now. Here we go. Be super careful.
Okay.
You can so far already. I like how I was going the wrong way the entire time. Let's get those. Pick up that. Yes, didn't make a mistake. Did it.
Okay, so I know you guys are gonna sort of not like this, but Wallace is a long gym leader battle, so, and we're already at, like, I think 30 minutes. So, on the next episode of Pokémon Ruby with Gameonwithsean, we'll battle Wallace, and we'll beat his butt. So, thank you guys for watching my videos, subscribing, liking, commenting, everything else underneath the sun. Tomorrow we'll battle Wallace in Pokemon Ruby with Gameonwithsean. I'm Sean, signing off. See you guys all tomorrow.